Our third formal rendezvous. I had asked for her hand in marriage, and she had agreed.
Will you marry me?
Yes.
We did not have 50 Klubecks between the two of us. No one knew, of course, but then who would have cared? We were each completely on our own in the world. And we were deeply in love.
Here.
Thank you.
It's a book.
I see.
Romantic Poetry, Volume 1. And Mr. Gustav recommended it. I have a copy of my own as well. I ruined the surprise, I suppose.
I'll go ahead and open it anyway.
Okay. Read the inscription.
For my dearest, darling, treasured, cherished Agatha, whom I worship, with respect, adoration, admiration, kisses, gratitude, best wishes, and love, from Z to A.
Monsieur